Bravo. Oh, bravo. I have seen the full depths of your heart. It was more beautiful than I could have ever imagined. And now, for our climax. Come, Primrose, and plunge your precious dagger into my breast. Every show must come to an end, Primrose. It is time to lower the curtain. And when the moon waxes full and bright in dark heaven, and stars glitter worlds away from earthly sorrow, would that sleep hold you in her soft embrace? Then shall my eyes close, lips open in prayer. For it is only in dreams that we may meet again.
Goodbye, Simeon.
Yes, Umber!
Father, at long last I can face you again. I did as you always taught me, Father. I found a cause I could truly believe in, and I kept my faith. Since the day that you were taken from me, I swore I would avenge you. Avenge you, I did. And yet, even now that my long journey has ended, and I have done all that I set out to do, why does my heart still ache with this hollow pain? What am I supposed to believe in now? What cause will carry me on from here? But this is something I must find for myself. And until I do, keep dancing.
Thank you.
Hello.
Hello.